here we go. I've just been walking for a couple of minutes and there's quite a few hikers up in front, and hopefully, if I can today, I would like to get to Lake Marina, which is 20 miles away, because there's no water source between here and 20 mile mark. I'm carrying 6 liters and hope that's going to be enough to get me there.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I.
There's the path, and I don't know if you can see this, but certainly just rattled its tail at me. There is a rattlesnake, the first one I've seen on the trail. And like some of the others have said, it sounds more like a water sprinkler going off rather than an actual rattle. It certainly did, and I gotta say, I jumped.
I tried carrying the weight of the world, but I only have 2 hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world.
I'm not sure if you can see, but it's very windy. It's a very cold wind, and I'm really just hoping to get to the Cedar Creek Trail. Really soon, just so I can start to get off this mountain, because it's time to go down. Time to get out of this mist and fog.
Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize.
Can you see what I can see across my path? It's not a dangerous one. I think it's like a garter snake.
So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up.
Is it all you need to feel this heat? to feel like everything's all that you dreamed. Is it all too much? Did you get enough? Does it set on fire all the things that you touch? And it fills me up, and it starts to shine, and I see it burn when you bring me some light.
Hi, it's day 24, and I am almost at the top of Baden Powell Mountain, which is 9,000 something feet, but pretty cool view on the way up, that sea of clouds. It's the evening of day 25 and I'm at mile 410, and it's been snowing for about the past 2 hours now. I'm at about 6,000 feet high. I don't know if you can see the snow on my tent.
And it fills me up, and it starts to shine, and I see it burn when you bring me sunlight. And it's all you need to feel this heat, to feel like everything's all that you dreamed. And is it all too much? Did you get enough?
Like everything's all Desert, and I'm at like mile 14, 10 or something, and there's a rattlesnake, and it's right in the middle of the track. Obviously, there's the path, and there's its rattle.
Under this pressure, under this weight, we are diamonds taking shape. We are diamonds taking shape.
I've done everything that